This is Lyric. He's a 2-year-old domestic short-haired buff tabby with white markings. He was brought in because his owner had no time to care for him. He was brought in with his sister. He got along very well with her. He was gentle and tolerant with the young children in the house. He loves chasing lasers and playing with cat toys. Mostly he loves snuggling and he loves to be scratched. If you want to come meet Lyric, please come to the Humane Society of Southern Arizona.